all of you who are here tonight, all of you stuck around despite us not being a band and then returning to being a band. It's really amazing. I mean, we really kind of didn't know what to expect tonight when we came out here, and this is really it's really humbling for us. Thank you. So, a couple of things I would like to point out. We'd like to thank the Crocodile. This has been the best experience, hands down, we've ever had at a show. These guys have treated us awesome. Please be kind to them and their venue. Not that you guys ever are that way. Anyway, Tim, for running sound for us tonight. Thank you so much, Tim. John, of course, for singing with us on Sheep and the Goats. I'd like to thank all the people that drove down from Canada. Holy shit, that's a long way. Manitoba, Alberta. We had some people flying from Los Angeles. So really, all in all, I mean, just it's been a pretty heartwarming thing for us today. So thank you so much to everyone. Thank you to Drew for running the merch. I'm not going to forget you. Thank you guys all so much. We love you.